fall, but actually the practice itself. Which is to say, if you didn't need to come back to the breath, you wouldn't need to be here. You'd have this laser-like mind, and just say, just look at your stuff and do the practice itself. Laser-like mind, and that'd be the end of it.